So now that we have our two fives down and we learned where our six is, right? There's our six right there. So we can do a minor 2-5 into the six, which is actually, if you look at the major scale, we're gonna go 7-4. And you hear how that wants to go to six. So we have 7-4-1. Seven, six, or 7-4-6. And that's your minor turnaround. And you'll see that notated as in the key of E, this would be a D sharp half diminished to a G sharp altered to your C sharp minor. And that's your 2-5 going to the 6 minor.